Hey guys, this is Halo 2 Secrets, and today I'm going to show you a pretty cool thing upon this. Well, what you gotta do first is, well, as you can see, I'm on Zanzibar, and you can see a sign right there. And it's a really weird thing. It says, are you finding Ling Ling's head? It's weird. But it's just a thing that can pop up. What you gotta do is stick your Xbox at every time on it, 7777, and the dates and all. And that's it. And if you shoot it, it goes away about like this watch. Yeah, so anyway, it's just a little Easter egg. So thanks for watching guys, and please watch other videos. Season 2 will be coming out soon, but thanks for watching. Hey guys, this is Halo 2 Secrets, so we hope you please enjoy. So, just subscribe if you like to. Thanks! Okay, so what you're gonna do is, as you can see, I'm walking over here. What you see is you pick up the sword and you hit the elite. Now, we don't know if it's really just that you hit him or you have some comfort. As you can see, he talks and all. So, yeah, that's it. So, thanks for watching, guys.